outside, 29, G5, seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace, but honestly that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace.
Porra, Márcio Beach para com isso.
Talk is cheap, so show me that you understand I like it.
Today is Saturday, March the 30th, and me and my babies are out to some Easter extravaganzas. We're out to some Easter extravaganzas, getting ready to do a little Easter egg hunting. Get your buckets. You got your buckets? Get your buckets. So we're at, we're going to two churches today. The first one is Lift Church, and they have like these inflatables. It's so many people out here. It looks like a fun time.
Thank you.
Covered. Ooh. Nice.
already have some in here.
Yeah.
Hey, you over helping your aunt a little bit to the window now?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Hot Cheetos.
Something.
Yeah, I think that wind is catching it.
Catch it and paint me.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm on you.
Eat it. Honey, look at my head. Look at my head. Hey y'all, I'm cute now. This is as cute as I'm gonna be today. Hey y'all, hey, what's goody, what's popping, what's going on? Welcome back to another vlog. Ready to be out and about. This wind is really cutting, not out and about, but I gotta go grocery store. I'm going to Ulta because I want to learn how to contour my nose. Y'all know how to contour your nose with makeup? I want to learn how to contour my nose. It's so hot, y'all. It is 76 degrees. And I'm loving it. Just getting back from a little weekend getaway. Me and my baby. And the kiddos. We went to the beach. Well, we didn't really go to the beach, but we went to the beach. But yeah, so we're just getting back. It's such a beautiful day. It is Sunday. I'm doing laundry. You know, when you come back from a stay, you got a bunch of laundry. So yeah, I'm doing laundry. I need to go to Ulta, and that's my first stop because I need to learn how to contour my nose, see what products. I know I'm gonna leave there spending some money because she probably gonna do it to a T, tell me how to do it, and then I'm gonna wanna do it. So all the products that she offer, I'm probably gonna buy. I need to go to the car wash. This pollen is crazy. I was trying to go get my nails done because I've been gluing two of them down for the last like 3 days. And that's why I need to go back to short nails, because these a bit too long. And when they real long like that, it's high maintenance. What else? And I don't feel like dealing with the maintenance. Like, I used to do that back in my 20s, honey. But, no. I do want to do a perfume dupe with you guys. With the brand Dossier. I don't know if that's going to be on this vlog or the next vlog. I use that brand a lot. I love their dupes. But I'll talk to y'all about that later. I also got a surprise coming with this hair. I ain't gonna talk about that yet until May. But baby, I wanted a cute bob for my weekend getaway. So I went to the hair store looking for a nice cheap synthetic wig just for the couple days I'm gonna be there. And this is what I got. Baby, let me tell you. Let me tell you something. And I called her Cynthia because it's synthetic. That Cynthia gave everything she was supposed to give this weekend, I mean. And it was only like $44. So, yeah. And I pretty much just got it on. It's not glued down or anything. I just threw it on for today because we were on the way back home. So, I'm like, I'm not gluing it down, none of that. Just put it on and go. So, yeah. But it's still giving. It's cute. But y'all, so the whole plan, especially Friday night, because Friday night we didn't have kids. It was just me and my baby, and we enjoyed the night. We went to a comedy show. Like, it was just a wonderful vibe. I supposed to brought y'all with me. I supposed to took the camera. I realized when we got where we were. No, I realized at the comedy show, like, oh my God, I could have been vlogging everything from the moment we left home to changing our clothes to everything. Camera home. Child, when I tell you, I was upset. I was upset. Let me get moving. I'm just sitting here talking to y'all. But I haven't had the camera in quite a while. Like, I haven't had it out. And I have a little to-do list when it comes to vlogging, like what I actually, and I hope y'all don't fall, what I need to do, like a schedule. And I have it, honey. Schedule flipped over. Haven't even looked at the schedule since last week. Cause I knew, and I wrote on there, weekend trip, vlog, such, this day, honey, nothing. So what I did in the moment was took a few pictures and that's it. And I will post them. Not sure if the little video clips that I did use my phone to actually do will even like transfer over to my laptop. I don't know. When I tell you I was just upset, I was livid, like hot, because y'all supposed to saw all of that footage, baby. All of it. It was an adult night. And it was given very adultish. But we got some other stuff in store, so it'll be some more stuff. But it's just like one of the things that I had on my mind to do and just left it. My clothes and stuff was packed like Thursday. Oops. My clothes was packed Thursday. So Friday when I got off work, which I got off early. But when I got off work, it was just, you know, boom, boom. We good. We gone. Honey. Left the camera right home. But enough of that. It's over with. It's done. Ain't nothing I can do about it. But y'all gonna see these good pictures. Because every time we step out, we fly. We fly. But yeah, so I hope everybody has been doing well. I hope y'all have been having an amazing day. I'm sorry. I'm getting ready to get off of here because I got a car on my tail. I don't know why. I don't even know if y'all can see. See? Well, and now he done backed up. Okay, you got a fire truck that's coming. And maybe, let me go ahead and pull over. He going like 100 miles an hour. But yeah, so I want y'all right now, stop what you're doing and like this video. Hit the like. Just hit it. Just hit it. Hit the like. You can share it. You can do whatever. You can comment. Let me know what kind of content you might want to see. You know. But I'm just happy to have this weather. When I say pollen on my car is thick, like, it's ridiculous. And I know tomorrow when I come outside, it's probably going to be the same way. It's going to be a lot of trips to the car wash because I can't do this. But, yeah. And what else am I doing today besides laundry? I'm fixing tacos for dinner. That's a quick fix for today. Don't nobody want to be standing over no hot stove. And it's already hot outside. Yeah. But my weekend was so amazing. It was so amazing. Like, so, so amazing. We had fun the entire weekend. Like, it was really, really nice. The kids enjoyed themselves. We swam. We did a lot of stuff. Yeah. But all right, y'all, I'm gonna get off of here because I don't really got nothing else to say in this moment. I might take y'all in Ulta with me, depending upon the people, how many people in there. Y'all know how I am about bringing this camera out. I'm still getting used to it. But yeah, we might go in Ulta together. It may be the grocery store. I don't know. We're gonna see. So yeah. Alright, y'all. Then dip me underway. You can hit me on my foot, flow, flow, flow. Hold me till I scream for every. And wash me over until my will runs dry. Send all your sins all over me, babe.
Deep, babe. right up to the side of my mountain until you reach my peak, babe.
Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna speed up the video a little bit and I'm just gonna give y'all some music to vibe to while you watch because I didn't realize until creating the video or until editing the video that they have copyright music playing in the background. So I don't wanna get flagged for that. So I'm sorry that you're not gonna hear everything she's telling me, and it was so informative. But once I actually do the makeup myself, I will definitely do a get ready with me so you guys can see everything that she showed me and what we talked about.
Cry.
honey, I ain't gonna be able to take y'all in nowhere because I just left Ulta. And I got some goodies up in this bag, honey. I got some setting spray. My camera getting ready to die. She getting ready to cut right out. I'm trying to hurry up. Setting spray, my little powder puff. Poom, poom, poom. My little, what is this? This is the concealer to sculpt my nose. She told me how to do it. All right, hey y'all, I'm back. So, excuse my background. Don't pay attention to that, just pay attention to me. So I think where I left off was everything that I got from Ulta, right? All right, so I know my camera not gonna focus, and I'm gonna hurry up and try to do this because I got other stuff to do, chat. So this is the all-nighter. This is long-lasting makeup setting spray. So this is for after I set my face and do everything. This is pretty much gonna mattify me all day. I think it's matte, it should be. But the girl, they were so nice, y'all. She said this one would be better for me. And it says it holds up to 16-hour wear, temperature control, lightweight. So baby, yes. And this is by Urban Decay. All right, and then I got the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. This is the Match Stick. This is the Matte Skin Stick. And I think this is the one. Okay, this is the one for the contouring of the nose. This one right here. And I know it's not going to focus. I don't know. I don't know why my stuff don't be focusing, y'all. I don't know. But it says Fenty Beauty. And it's just a little stick. All right, got that. And then I got the little powder puff. And I be seeing people use these. And I just never had one. But, yeah. So, that's how you use that. And then I asked her about blush. Because I know sometimes, like, when I go out, like, I might have a little color to my lips. And that's normally, like, a pinkish type color. With my lip liner, which I always use like a dark brown lip liner, so it just blends really well for me. That's the only color that I really have on my face because I don't wear eyeshadow. I don't really like eyeshadow. So she said that she really thinks the berry blush, and this is a liquid blush, would go well with my skin tone. So, and I never ever wore blush, y'all. So she was like, just put it like right here and then you just blend it up. Now, I'm going to try this stuff off the camera, but baby, once I get it together, then I'll do a little makeup, get ready with me, and show y'all how I'm using these products. So, this is by e.l.f., and I think this was like $4. This was for the Urban Decay Setting Spray was like $36. This matte stick for the contour of my nose was like $32. My little powder thing was like $4. And then I also got concealer, and I want to say this was like $26 or something like that. This is concealer. It's called Too Faced Born This Way Super Coverage. And this was the last one that she had put on my face, like right up here somewhere. I think it's in the video, but yes. So yeah, that's gonna highlight me. We're gonna see. Now, baby, when I get ready for all of this, it's going to be contacts and then lashes, everything on fleek. So, yeah, I'm excited to try it out. It's a little late right now. What time is it? It is 8 o'clock. Child, I don't think I'm doing it tonight. I don't think I'm doing none of it tonight. I'm just going to set all of this on my little stand. And I bought this from Ulta, too, before that you can keep, like, your little, they're not brushes, but they're like puffs, but they're not the powder ones, but they like the ones for the concealer. So you can keep those in here to keep them from getting like dirty. Sometimes my makeup bag, y'all, it be dirty. Like it'll have eyebrow pencil stuff everywhere. And that's why it looked like this on the back. I gotta clean it, but I thought this was really cute. Yeah, so I can put my little puff in there. Mm-hmm. I think it'll fit. Let's see. So it'll stay clean. Yes, baby. So yeah, But that's it, y'all. I just wanted to come on here. Like I said, I don't think I'm planning none of this makeup tonight. I'm getting ready to shower, and it's gonna be editing these videos. You know, I'm gonna edit, I'm gonna shower, I'm gonna edit, I'm gonna eat some ice cream. I got some strawberries in the fridge that are fresh. Can't wait to have those. And I think I'm gonna have a Caesar salad tonight. So I hope this camera was focusing a while ago, because right now it was looking kind of crazy, like it wasn't trying to focus. So, but yeah. All right, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it all. So yeah. See you on the next one, baby. Bye. Peace. Okay, y'all. So I was actually able to pull the pictures and a little clip that I got from our weekend. I was able to actually pull it and move it over to my laptop. So this is what it is. Oh,